Executives at a power company in western Japan have filed applications to restart their reactors. The units must pass stricter safety checks put in place in response to the 2011 accident at the Fukushima nuclear plant. Officials at Kyushu Electric Power Company applied with the Nuclear Regulation Authority to restart two reactors at the Genkai plant. Kyushu Electric officials have raised their estimation of the highest possible tsunami to hit the area around the plant from 2 to 3 meters. But they say no new levee is needed because the facilities are 11 meters above sea level. The step brought the number of reactors under NRA review to 12 at 6 plants across Japan. NRA experts are screening the applications to determine if the utilities have taken all necessary steps to ensure the safety of their plants. They say it will take at least 6 months to process each application. In parallel with the new safety requirements, the utilities also need to obtain the consent of local authorities before restarting a reactor. Only two of the country's 50 commercial reactors remain online.